Hello, everybody. This is President Letier, and I can't tell you how excited I am that in a few days, just a few short days, our Immaculata community will be back together again. October 19th, as you know, our classes start. Many of them will be in person, and it is just exciting to think that after 7 long months, we'll be back together again. During the summer, and it was a long, hot summer, we did a lot of work to get ready and prepare for a safe campus. I'm here at Gabriel Library right now, and when you arrive, you'll notice some changes. Changes such as spacing of the tables, plexiglass on the tables. You'll also notice in your classrooms that they've been completely reconfigured. All the seats have been socially distanced, and we're asking everyone to wear their mask in the classroom. We've done a lot of things to make sure you're safe, including a very intensive cleaning and disinfecting schedule. However, your safety, our safety, really depends on all of us. We've done a lot of things, as I said, over the summer to ensure your safety. But here's where we need you to help. We are going to need you to wear your masks. We are going to need you to try to keep socially distant. And we are going to need you to use the sanitizing stations we have spread throughout the campus. There is one additional thing, though, that I really would like to ask you to consider. And that is, I'm sure you've heard over the last several weeks, many schools have had to either suspend or expel students because they had large gatherings, parties of sorts. I will tell you, I like a party just as much as you do. However, I think it's in all our best interest to defer those for the time being. That's so that you're safe, we're safe, your family and your friends are safe as well. So welcome back. We are looking forward to seeing you, and I'm hoping to have a very successful remainder of this fall semester. Stay safe.